God of man, ascended from flesh to rule the realm.
We Greymane's got just as much to be proud of as them battle bots.
Gods be praised.
Absurd that you can't cook good sweet rolls in the skeever hole of a city.
It's good to see you again. Keep safe.
We can never rest easy, for Balgruuf's enemies will not.
Good to see you.
I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
It's been good talking to you.
In the field of our own.
Thinking of settling in? There's a house for sale. Breeze Hall. You should talk to the steward up in the keep.
Got a pretty full stock of potions and alchemy reagents. Hello, friend. So you're interested in my potions and ingredients? Be careful out there. I sell cures for all ills, and I'll be happy to serve you.
Get me mad, and I'll prank you. And not a little, too friendly with strangers.
But I don't owe you money, do I?
Come on in. Just stoke the
fire. I don't think you were followed. Come on, I have a plan. I figured out how we're going to get you into the Thalmor Embassy. That would be a bad idea. I'd be too likely to attract the wrong kind of attention. But they don't know you at all yet. The Thalmor Ambassador, Elenwyn, regularly throws parties where the rich and connected cozy up to the Thalmor. I can get you into one of those parties. Once you're inside the embassy, you can get away and find Elenwen's secret files. I have a contact inside the embassy. He's not up for this kind of high-risk mission, but he can help you. His name is Malborn. Wood Elf. Plenty of reason to hate the Thalmor. You can trust him. I'll get word for him to meet you in solitude at the Winking Skeever. You know it? While you're doing that, I'll work on getting you an invitation to Elenwen's little party. Meet me at the Solitude Stables after you've arranged things with Malborn. Any questions? Don't worry about Malborn. He's not a dangerous character like you. But he hates the Thalmor at least as much as I do. He's a wood elf. The Thalmor wiped out his family back in Valenwood during one of their purges that we never hear about. Luckily, they don't know who he really is, or he wouldn't be serving drinks at the ambassador's parties. Drive out the storm cloaks and restore. Let me handle that. You'll have a real invitation, don't worry. As long as you can act the part of a Thalmor toady, you'll get past the guards. Down with Ulfric, the killer of kings. That's when the fun starts. You'll have to slip away from the party without raising the alarm. Then you'll need to find Elenwyn's office and search her files. Malborn should be able to point you in the right direction. Sounds good. Be careful.
But this land is ours, and we'll see it wiped clean of the scourge that has sullied our hopes and our dreams.
and can't worship.
If you know any true sons and daughters of Skyrim, tell them to head to Windhelm. Ulfric Stormcloak wants to see them.
Fight, or die well.
Talos guide you. What do you need?
We'll show those faithless dogs who this land belongs to. Until next time.
Now you're mine.
That's close enough. That's close enough. I'm warning you, back off. You picked a bad time to get lost, friend. Gonna split your belly.
time to get lost, friend.
Did you hear something?